Hey everyone, welcome back to Dark Alliance. And I'm trying to space out my videos more so that way that gives me more time to edit them properly and also get a chance to get everything else. We just finished the last area. Let's see, actually, are we? Let me see, been a minute. Nope, we're in the final arc. Alrighty. Let's do this, guys. So let this be the last area for this new arc, so we can go on to the next. Companions of the Ice Ward Dell. Yeah, hit the door. There's a lodge right here. Yeah. Get that nice opening attack, less advantage for them. Almost forgot that they also do, when they get killed, they drop bombs. So I gotta keep that in mind. Yeah, it's been a while since I did a last recording with this. I've been busy with work and everything, so that now this gives me a little bit chance to get this done. So hopefully I can find some nice little hidden treasure here. Move, 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 move. I'm still using Dritz because I do like his range, his speed, and give me a chance to get in and out without really suffering that much damage with him. In later videos, I might try to do different characters, but right now, Dritz is one of my go-to. Look, cause these chains are just gorgeous. Nope. See anything else over here real quick? Nope. Okay, let's keep going. I need a lever. Hope I can find that soon. But right now, I do love all the loot they're giving me. Back up. What's over here? Ooh, lever. Perfect. Get a little gold. What is this? Money. Okay. Jump over here. Nope. trying to trap me here? I don't think so. Ooh. No, ooh. That was lucky. Let's see. Trying to trap me. Oh, move, get up. One thing I do wish is that they work on the animations a bit when it comes to being stunned. Well, I do also understand too is that the not getting not prone takes a turn to get up. I said could be a huge hinder, especially when if I'm going against a boss. Let's see. Ooh, you're a big boy. Let's see. Let's see how can I fare against you. Okay, you do lightning damage. No, and blindness. Get up, get up. Ooh, convenient. Need you for this. Yeah. What's in here? Tablet and some money. Almost miss you. Okay, why aren't you breaking? There we go. Let's see. Yeah, I can go this way too. Which way is for better though? Geez, I wonder what boss I'm gonna be facing in this area. It can't, what the heck? It can't be lava base, I'm sure. Anything else? Ooh, okay. That's what I needed. Now to figure out where to put this barrel at. Gotta get him out of the way. Move. No rest. Only action. Tomb. Oh, back up, back up. They're trying their best to get me with these traps. I gotta film this time-based. I forgot they can do magic. Alright. Kind of figured it was not going to be that easy just to be in these little ones. They're trying their best to make me do some rest here, but nope. Now, what's behind door number one? Wow, nice puzzle, guys. Y'all did good. Ow, okay. That means something's over here. Can I make this jump? Yep. Oh, I was right. Yeah, I'm kind of upset. I haven't seen a lot of, like, normal loot. Like, armor or anything. Bye, Calvin. Yes, I am coming. Oh. I know you're not trying to fight me. Oh, okay. You actually put up a challenge. I'm not married though. You're putting up a fight, actually. There we go. That wasn't so bad. Hi, Cal. Goddamn warlocks. Oh, I thought it was actually gonna be more boss than anything else. I can't say I can't complain, really. But we have to get back to Dwarves' home. I will say this is the one benefit of being solo, is I get to get all the loot and all the items. Ooh.